God, if you're getting up off the bridge, share your seat. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. I'm not the fire. Open your mouth. I glorify him.
And to meet some students from the spice here, put their hands together for our ladies. Want to thank the brethren from the Restoration Center, praise God, who are here tonight. It's such an awesome thing to have people who love to fellowship. Praise God. It's not easy to have a heart of fellowship, but you have people who are following you who don't have that same mind. And so I'm happy for those who came last night and for those that are here tonight. Again, can you just stand one more time and give the Lord a shout of praise? Those from the Research Center, the soap in your mouth, 2, 3.
Hallelujah!
And to my wife, just stand and give your personal praise. No, that's my wife, Evangelist Mary.
Hallelujah!
God bless you.
One time they were very quiet, but now the church that they used to call is not enough. They start to jump, they start to clap, they start to shout, but we find that because of the infiltration of the enemy in the church, the apostolic church is seeking of God to be a church that's sanctimonious, a church that's all filled up with nice hats, nice dresses, nice shoes, all that is good. But I remember an old time Pentecostal church whenever the Holy Ghost comes, I'm by one side. Because when it comes to praise God, they got to jump down and while I'm at the ground, we just nice white suit. Lord God Almighty, we have our inheritance, but now the enemy has stepped in on a wheel.
Hallelujah. say God, you turn a mess into a message. Now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me at the work of God, the boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and put me in a A-class.